The SD26 PHL A model is the automatic air hydraulic jacking beam for inspection centres and workshops with many lifting operations. Like all other products from AC Hydraulic, our jacking beams are 100% Danish products and manufactured to the highest quality standards. The simple and modern design with joystick feature ensures a quick and precise operation. This saves time and allows more cars to be tested per day. Thus, the investment is quickly repaid. Moreover, the jacking beam has a large and flexible radius of action with an adjustable width which may be adapted to any type of lift. The unique and flexible mounting system fits all kinds of lifts and pits. Therefore, mounting and height can be adjusted to the customer's exact requirements. Lifting is quick, safe and precise with a 250mm stroke. This is design and functionality at its best. Thanks to the lifting arms, this beam is the mechanic's favorite tool as it's operated individually by means of joysticks. In this way, the mechanic avoids ergonomically incorrect work positions and time-consuming work procedures. The remote control makes it easy to activate the lowering function, and the lifting arms are easily returned to closed position. The unit may also be lowered by means of the jacking beam control panel. The jacking beam is supplied with a standard extension set, as well as rubber saddle cushions which protect the car underbody. Finally, a wide range of accessories is available, such as rubber support blocks, a saddle with an adjustable spindle. The slim design, combined with the low minimum height, makes the beam perfect for vehicles with a low clearance. As the remote control is placed near the operational unit for the drive-on lift, the beam is safe to operate. Moreover, the mechanic avoids excessive walking. It's available with a 2 or 2.6 ton capacity. Just tell us which lift you have and we'll supply the right solution. AC Hydraulic offers a wide range of manual and air hydraulic jacking beams with capacities from 2 to 20 tons.